Well, we have new details from Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies about their latest shooting investigation. We brought this to you as breaking news at 6:30. We know tonight that two men got into an argument over horses. One man was shot near 114th Street and Central on the West Mesa. Deputies now tell us it was a shotgun that was used. The victim is in critical condition. Deputies only have a person of interest at this point.